What's going on there, ladies and gents? Blueberry here, and welcome to more Lego Batman 2 DC Super Heroes walkthrough. And I'm just here today to inform you that the sound, I've got some problem with it, so there will not be a commentary on this episode. So I'm really sorry to inform you that, and for sure if you ask it how I can talk right now, that's because for sure I've done that after the walkthrough. So yeah, I hope you're going to enjoy it, and that's it. Enjoy your episode.
One more thing, sir. Splendid. I await your return to the Batcave.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year.
This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City or Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't! Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now, and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer! Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway! Come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Ah, nifty! What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah. I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is, I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle!
Oh, come on!
That's my thing.
Justice League Watchtower, calling Batman.
This is Batman.
Just checking your location in case of emergency.
I'm in the Batcave.
Sounds like an emergency.
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir.
The location of this new emergency is marked on your map, sir. Perhaps you'll indulge me by selecting the beacon.
Reports are coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
Awesome, Vita. Excuse me, sir.
That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you like it, don't forget to drop it a good like and a good comment. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.